Officer! Officer, wake up!
What do you want?
You're Officer Darnus Jimpleson, correct? I need your assistance immediately. There's been a murderous student on the loose, and I suspect he may have seriously injured or fatally injured a student named Jim. I didn't really like him anyway, but he actually tried to kill me with a flamethrower and a grenade launcher, but I'm fine. How did you survive that? Well, he missed. Oh. Point is, I need you to get some of your most reliable men and apprehend him immediately. Of course, I'll have him apprehended as soon as possible. Alright, men. Our mission is to apprehend a suspect named Ethan Ash. He's allegedly armed with several lethal weapons, so I suggest you all get out your own weapons.
We're in a school. We're not allowed to have weapons.
Oh.
Fair point. Well, you need something to defend yourself. Just get out some pens or something. Alright, let's proceed. Up that staircase. So, before we go, we need a proper strategy. Joe, I need you to go up that staircase. Take the right at the second doorway to the classrooms you decided. Simon, you go up that staircase. Take a right at the second doorway. Whoops.
Yeah.
Brandon, I know you're a rookie, but I'm going to give you a special assignment. I want you to go up that staircase, go into the second doorway and guard it. And you, my most trusted officer, I want you to go up that staircase, turn right at the second doorway, and make sure he doesn't get out. Suspect. Hey, you! With the face! Oh. You're under arrest.
For what?
Well, we've heard you've been murdering people around here. Heard of a skinny little, kid with blonde hair just shooting the heck out of teachers and stuff?
No,
you're coming with us.
I've never murdered
anyone. Don't try anything stupid with us. We're not falling for your little pranks. We know it was you. Come with us. Put your hands up where we can see them.
Liam Chavez, the guidance, please. Liam Chavez, the guidance.
It was him.
Him?
Yes.
No. We've heard it was Ethan Ash. I know that's you.
Oh, okay.
Come with us. No trial for murderers. It's straight to the gallows for you, young man.
Oh.